Look out. Here we go with the steel cage match.
Oh, yeah. Here's No Way Jose.
Harsh impact. Catch him off guard. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
What's he got in mind? Technical prowess from Harper. Oh, what impact! Jose showing he has all the moves.
He'll need to maintain that aggression.
Ooh, vicious double axe handle.
Double axe handle. Well, the idea here is to take out your opponent so you have enough time to climb over the cage wall and out to the floor.
Ho, ho, ho. Oh, stomping away.
Whoa, No Way Jose able to avoid damage.
Oh, what a wicked clothesline! Byron, what is important to remember in a steel cage match?
Quite simply, you are surrounded by a weapon. The cage can be your ally or your enemy. This is a situation where defense is just as important as offense.
This is solid steel. It's cold. It's unforgiving. It can mangle flesh in seconds.
It is frightening to witness what competitors are capable of in this environment. Drop kick! Strike to the back. Got him where he wants him. Up and oh, the dreaded claw to the shoulder.
Oh, man.
I want you to think about the environment these competitors are in. The mental and physical pressure. It has to be exhausting. Super kick!
Good night.
Oh, ouch.
Back suplex. Oh, no!
Face buster.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
A change of strategy has to be his next move.
Here we go again.
Someone should post that online.
How's No Way Jose gonna survive?
In the corner now. You know, this is just one of those matches you want to sit back, relax, and just take it in. It's all about desperation, survival. Harper with a W. Let's take another look at these guys getting after it.